Hello and welcome back to SMTV Live. Now it's time for our fantastic post bag.
Oh yes, wait a minute, Mr. Postman. Wait, Mr. Postman. Mr. Postman,
absolutely beautiful. Lorraine was very good at that, but she's had plenty of practice.
Oh, yeah, she has.
She's been practicing on the chair.
Extra spring in your step.
Yes.
Now then, I've got the first letter here, and I think it's very suitable that I read this right now after that appalling behaviour before the break.
Don't know what you mean.
You don't know what I mean?
No. That was Ash and Gary.
Oh, right.
I was in the canteen.
Well, it's from Gengar, Haunter, and Gastly.
Oh, I know them.
And that's from Pokemon Towers.
Right, troublemakers.
Well, hang on, I think they've got a bone to pick with you. Stop talking about yourself. Dear Ant and Dec, I'm absolutely appalled at the way you are abusing Pokemon. Your idiotic Pokemon fights are showing you to be equal to five-year-olds. Many Pokemon are totally mad at the way you make our noble race look foolish. I write on behalf of all 151 Pokemon, stop this idiocy at once or we will come and overturn your studio.
Wow. Well,
overturn the studio.
Will you really? Will you? I doubt it.
They might do. And it says, PPS, we are the best in the world, so watch out.
Oh, right, with that there, eh? All right, do what you want. I won't stand your way.
Stephanie Rhodes, age 10, from the West Midlands, has written us a letter saying, Dear SMTV, I've written many poems and this one is few. She's written this lovely poem, which I'm not going to read out but now. But she's also...
leading us all down the path there.
No, it's very long and it's going to be its own special show on ITV sometime in the future. Look out for it.
Now I think you're confusing us,
but
I think, now.
What she has done, though, is sent us all badges.
Oh, that's good.
It's really nice. Okay. I can show you. I've got, there's yours, Ant.
Oh, that's
Ant,
good.
Attractive. Cat, cool. Look at that one.
Obviously.
And Deck.
Where's my little...
Deck looks delicious there. And I've got an added little extra present because one of her hairs is stuck in.
That's good. We can use these so blokes and white fans don't shout at me. Yeah. Oi, Deck! Yeah. Oi, mate! Where's your mate?
Yeah.
Aye, man.
Well, thanks for them. Thanks for them. Thanks very much. Now then, as you all know, Ant doesn't read any letters anymore because he's taken to performing songs that you, our SMTV viewers, have written for him. So, Ant, who's this week's musical maestro?
Well, this week's musical maestro is Ghazal Razoui. He's from Deptford in London. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. But unfortunately, he's very good at lyrics, but he hasn't put any music to his song.
Oh, what? Right. No tune?
So I'm sitting last night, Kat, and I'm thinking to myself,
Was this before or after the meat pie?
After. Right. Always after the meat pie.
Okay, mate.
And I was put some music yourself. My own musical accompaniment.
Good idea.
So do you mind if I get ready?
Please do.
Right,
fair enough.
Please prepare yourself.
Just fill this in.
Okay, Phil. Right then, well, if you've got any songs, letters, drawings, or anything else for us, you can send them in to our usual address, which is SMTV Live. P.O. Box 22122, London SE1 9GL.
You ready, Ant?
No, not yet.
He's not ready yet.
Declan, what are you doing later?
Not a lot. Are you up to anything?
Well, you know. I might be if I'm out.
Damn it, he's ready.
No.
I'll just in there. Ready?
Yeah.
Come on,
you're in there.
We'll pop on.
Here we are, Ghazal.
Spectacular.
There we are. I'm ready with your musical accompaniment, so if you'd like to start the singing, roundabout. Now!
1, 2, 3, 4. Dum, 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 dum. Oh, you got the bread because you got no money. Hey, you want to get me? You really can't be watching SMTV. Cats are food and the food that is so funny. Why do you want to go one way? It's a very easy day. You really can't be watching SMTV.
There you are.
It wasn't quite glossy, but
I have to ask myself, was it really worth it, Ant? Was it? Was it?
I tell you what is worth it, though.
What?
Emailing us with questions to Holby City.
Good link!
Brilliant!
Good link!
Saving us! Oh, you have to going under here.
All you have to do is email us at studio@smtvlive.co.uk. Or you can email, fax us at 0207 737 8393.
But right now, here's part two of this morning's Pokemon! Yeah.